back. Made it a little bit late on the first point. Currently without an extension cord, so I'll be filming in the middle.
Kind of.
Yeah, Joe Mama with the first turnover winner league. Also, was that his first throw winner league?
No,
oh, I can't see. Let's try, but I got some serious stickum on it. It hit that WD-40. Out of the X for the first break of the year. I hope it's that and that, and not, you know, he just doesn't have it anymore. Or doesn't know where it is. No one.
Call it! Eric Center fire.
Wood style teeth. Big throw up in the air, hammer. Throw out of bounds. We'll turn it over anyway, anyhow.
Stop! Hughes. I wanted to get a play on the board.
Out. It's like Joe Mama's bringing it in. Swinging around to the break side. Continuation to Brad. Looks like Brad's been lifting recently. Big under to Sharon. The year of the friends. Squeezing it up some tight space on the four side to Brad. And Ryan Friends for the score. Believe that is 4-3? 3-3? 3-3. Joe Mama with the pool again. Ugh. Apologize for the camera location. Got the extension cord. Soon to be married, Kevin Wehner, bringing it in again.
on to Mikey Parado. Breakside to Tess. No, Olivia. And a turnover. Red disc. Sharon tapping it in. Ah. And no one's there. Swinging. Ashley for the score. That's a break, 4-3 red. Alright. Jacob Hooks with the pool. Ooh, sorry. Where is it? X bringing it in. Around to Abby. Around again. Pick was called. They're talking about stuff.
Yeah,
it's cool. Sluka to tap it in.
Right, I know, but remind me. Sure. Yeah!
Ding, ding.
Yeah!
Oh, wow. Some good end zone pressure there. Big. Breakside score, Joe to Ashley. That's another break. 5-3
cat,
red.
Katamari. That's okay, but.
What way better?
This is the new call.
Oh! Oh, yeah. Eric pulling it.
Pancake!
Fielded by Kevin
Winger.
Thrower! He's going! All the way!
Scanning. So, looks like X and Brad. X got it, 5-4.
Oh, gosh. Oh, Brad.
It was pulled.
Pulled by Kevin Wehner. It was pulled. Wehner pulled. We apologize for that last point. Bob conveniently unplugged the camera. Classic Bob. There he is.
All right.
Breakside to Chins. A dish to Jacob Hooks. And... Johnny Murata in that tank.
Yeah, that's a sick tank.
Yeah, something else. Breakside around to Sluka. Oh. Third way out D by Red. Up line to Eric for the score. That's 6-5. Pinecone? Hey, Pinecone. All right. Eric with the pool. And out the back. Wehner bringing up the break mark.
Who is his defender?
I can't remember his name. I should know it, but I don't remember. Matt Woods on the fourth side. Oh! Wehner squirrels his way up the strike space. Oh, unfortunate drop. Oh, I don't know if I caught that. I may have missed it.
Sorry, Brad,
if I missed that.
Sure.
That's another break by White. That's sixes, I think.
Pancake recently got fixed. Pancake.
How she? Did she have a cone or anything?
No cone. She healed like a day. Now she's killing
she's still
the
good.
Better than Katarina.
No, no. We had a pool fielded by Murata, it looks like. Zoom out here. To Abby. Back to Murata.
X is going.
Ooh. Deep look to X. Guys, he's so fast. Test for the score. I think that's now 7-6. Yeah, I know. Someone pulled. It was at the back. Shouldn't have even started the camera. Hooks is digging it out of the goal.
Don't put me on the camera.
Too late. I did it.
Three, two, one.
This goes in.
Oh,
oh gosh. Oh, too far. Turnover. Oh gosh. God. I start watching the game instead of the camera and then I'm like, oh wait, I'm way off.
Get the commentator.
Eric has the disc. Around to John Gurgat. Alright. Joe Mama, the pool. Fielded by Wayner to Parada, back to Wayner on the break side. Murata. Oh, just out of grasp.
It's a great throw, though.
That was a good throw. Good effort, too.
Anthony to the middle of the stack. Anthony to the middle of the field.
Sharon bringing it in, or Red.
Sharon again.
Year of the Friends. Oh, good D by Mike. I don't think he realized that was caught. Around to Wayner. Oh, unfortunate drop by Olivia. Sharon. Red receiving the pool. Sorry, at that last point, we had another power failure.
Libby, unplug the camera.
It fell out.
Matt Woods with the pull.
And break. Jacob Hooks jogging it in. Casually jogging it in. Hard to get the field. Oh god, all the way on the sideline with Sharon. Under. Oh, and a drop. I don't still know what that guy's doing. Mike Yang. Make something. And a D.
Oh, his back is.
Think it's Yang?
His shirt says Mike Yang. So I hope it's Yang.
Oh.
I hope it's
oh, Mike Yang. It says Oh, Mike Yang.
I hope it's not a joke. Because then we're going to call him Mike Yang.
Well, it's Mike Yang. It's Oh, Mike Yang now. Four side to Sharon. Around. Oh gosh. So hard whenever the play is right here.
This is what Easy said in the huddle.
We'll leave all the deep shots to Joe. Okay, Eric. Love you, Cam.
That was Hook. Why aren't you playing? I just realized you were supposed to be playing.
I got a really bad blister that got infected through after Bueno Queso on the first night.
Ooh.
Yeah. So I stepped off because
do
I
do we have to amputate your foot?
No, it'll be fine. Like it's
alright. Hey friends! Like, Abby's got the disc on the sideline. Oh, loopy throw. Oh, great catch by Fuka. Track it down. Foreside to X to Tess for the score.
Travel call.
Oh, travel call. It's going back. Fans aren't happy. I think Kess would have more space there, but.
No. Let the boys play.
Let the boys play. Oh, wow. Daniel, wait till this point's over and do it again. I'll film it.
Ooh. Sideline Entertainment.
Woods to Suckman.
Hey, JB, can you kick me the soccer ball?
That's something.
JB, can you kick me the soccer ball?
8-7?
Oh, I don't know. Sorry. I should.
Maybe.
Can you go check right?
Yeah. All right, we're going to do a quick couple questions with Miss Iris here while we got this timeout going. Any thoughts about your upcoming game next?
I get $5 if I sky pine cone.
All right, well, do it. I'll get it on camera, or
thanks.
Someone will.
Well, now this is on camera, so everyone knows. They'll have to.
Oh, yeah. Well, yeah. 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 You guys are held to your word. All right. That's all I've got. We got to get back on the field.
Okay, bye.
You guys have means to do that. Do you have a bike? All right, Kevin Wiener with the pool.
Not since I was like nice upper left corner.
Yeah. Rolled out the back?
Did it roll out the back?
Landed out the back?
Sit shit up.
Oh, yeah. Nice. Nice break throw. Sharon got it right here. A little up close and personal with Sharon. To Eric in the middle of the field.
Oh, ooh. That's a great move, Joe.
Sneaky. Very sneaky. Cool. A little too far.
Of course I was too zoomed in. How bad am I?
I got,
I was taking a picture and it was just like his face, like, just, like
his shoulder blade.
A blurry shot of his face.
Right. Whites.
Nice.
Yeah, Amir.
Amir, can I kick
Wainer's bringing it in. There on the corner. Up to Olivia. To X in the middle of the field. Dish back to Wainer. I feel like this is gonna make people throw up when they watch it. So much moving. D by Brad.
Great blur. It's always fun.
Get a new jacket.
The
is this new sweatshirt?
Hey guys. The why? Because it's not expensive enough.
Now the lighting.
Oh, that's what it is. Yeah. An iPhone can take clear pictures, but this, no. It's the lighting. It's not user error.
No, the shutter speed has to be.
Break side to Brad.
Like, clear pictures. I mean, to get like.
Need more light
through
the lens.
But if it's. Everything's blurry then. Like, because everybody's moving.
Oh gosh,
so, this is. Blurry, dude.
Right.
Girls don't like that, always do. So.
Hey! I heard that.
Oh, Suka!
Oh, are you gonna commentate this or not?
I don't know what to say. I'm trying, but that it. I can't really commentate and scroll at the same time.
Scrolling, that's the issue. If we had a mouse, it would be way easier.
Call Dave up, see if you can bring one of those.
Is there an injury?
Oh.
So they make this new camera that
we're the ones who are supposed to tell people.
Oh wait, what did happen? Someone got injured. Looks like it was a
tracker.
A white injury call.
It just follows the tracker.
White disc.
Of course. It would not change the weight of the disc at all.
At all.
Perfect. I heard the weight is.
Still high!
Go ahead!
To Woods.
Oh.
Jumping!
That's a lot of fakes there for Johnny M.
Go ahead!
I know, but he was going to throw it to Johnny M. Hey,
That is a nice throw. Good cut. Another score for White. I think that's 10-8. Maybe.
Correction to the score, 10-7. Some idiot got it wrong last time.
Yeah, sorry, can't seem to do everything here. Set the field up, chase the football players up, film, and keep score, and commentate, and sign the field contracts.
Is that official?
Sounds like she's complaining.
No, not at all. Chin's bringing it in.
Old France, big under. Looked him off though.
All unders.
Tess with the switch, stopping France deep. But leave Sharon open on an under. I think Tess just got hit with the disc. I'm not sure though.
Oh,
my! Johnny M. With the big layout, can't get it though. No, something got called, everyone's yelling.
Stuff's happening.
Hey Mike, where's the touch?
Where's the
touch?
Back around to Sharon in the middle. She's looking for a break. Throws the inside break, nice. Can't continue, no cut there. Chin's looking for a dump. He throws a higher lefty and
trucked
it, and then truck the other guy hit him afterwards.
I don't think it's a foul.
If a foul gets called, that's atrocious.
I'm really bad the foul call.
That's atrocious.
For carrying on? No.
Should be, because that's terrible.
Oh, gosh.
Man, if we had observers, that would be way better. Good call, Franz. Oh, Franz. Franz getting antsy. Look at this.
Oh,
defense.
Wow.
Look at him. Wow. Look at his legs. Oh, with the poach.
He stops.
Franz, get back on D.
Now he stops.
Okay, now he's caught. Oh, boy. Oh, God.
Oh.
I thought he caught that.
Franz is way ahead now. I don't know. Let's see what happens. First cut. Where's it going to go, Ryan? Oh, Ryan, he's got his hands on his hips. He's not activating. He's setting the stack, though. Oh, there it is.
Oh, there it is.
That's a score, folks. He just drops and walks away. Wow, look at that. 10-8.
Celebration.
White's still up.
Too late. Someone pulled it. Wiener, Zapparato. Oh.
Oh, boy.
Oh, that hurts.
That's not what you want from the O-line. That's big. That's big here. Joe holding it, looking for Eric. Throws the big around to Eric. Woods looks to seal, and he does. Eric on the under. Wow, Parada had him. Parada loose mark. But he does cut off and around. Oh, Kevin, if he holds his feet there, probably has a D. Oh, and that's a score. 9-10.
We got a game. Stuff's happening.
All right.
Fielded. Abby's looking.
Yeah, Johnny M on the four sideline. Actually, I don't know if that's four sideline. Looks like they're forcing backhand. Over to Kevin. Kevin, big swing over to X. It's not getting much. Goes back to Kevin in the middle. He's got to clear out of that lane, though. He's got to get out of there faster. Oh, wow. Gergat almost had him. Oh, that's a poach. That's kind of looking to go the other way now.
Just work it.
Joe. Over to Sharon.
Keep pushing.
Sharon, nice break over to Hooks. Hooks, nice. Oh, just cannot connect there with Gergat.
Great layout earlier.
It looked like that was going to be good. It just was a little bit too hard, maybe.
All right, White really needs this. They need an O point to go in. They had decent flow last time they had the disc. Let's see what happens. So they're going to stick with the force flick for a lefty here, which is Kevin. Ooh, man, he had X on the under. Now he throws it to him in the middle of the field. High stall. Oh, wow. Hold this, Luca. He stopped the hug. Over to the middle. Now Johnny.
Oh.
Dropped it. Wow.
Easy cut, easy cut.
Eric dumps it to Joe. Joe looks for a round and gets cut off. Now he's got it over to Gurgat in the middle. Gurgat to Sharon. That's going to be high, but she's able to trap it down.
We got tie game 10-10.
Tie ball game.
Hopefully something's wrong. I got a good idea with that.
Something's wrong. Hopefully the interview goes terribly.
All right, Johnny M over in the middle. High release. Over to Woods in the middle now. Woods, nice throw. Ooh. It looked like Brad was going to
hit. Hot on his heels.
Yeah. Pretty far. High stall. Gets it over to Tess. Wow. Really running out of options there. They're not getting great dump movement. They're really not.
No.
Ooh.
Stagnation.
Over to Johnny. They're looking to just make something happen with an athlete here. Over to Kevin. He's got it free to Woods, which he takes. Now they're just playing. He's got to go strike there. Force Eric to move. Gets it over to Sluka. Sluka over to Johnny. On the line, up the line here. Let's see what happens. Dancing a lot, but Tess is able to grab it, and that's a score that's big. 11-10 White.
That is big. Gotta be about close on time.
Roll tie! Roll tie!
All right,
we got ourselves some overtime frizzery. If White is able to score, it's game over. If Red does punch it in, oh, they're going to Eric.
Sorry.
They're going to Eric. No, he's under now.
I got nervous.
Right, you're getting good movement early. Eric in the middle of the field, over to Sharon, onto the four side.
Oh wow, look away from it.
Over to Joe on the break side. Back to Sharon. Sharon, back over to Eric. Now in the middle of the field, we have it. Big flick, goes up.
Dangerous.
And that is
reeled in.
First score.
Universe.
11-11. See, that's where White just pulls onto the disc.
Go pull my mom on.
Well, they did hold on to it quite a while, but yeah.
All right, we got Kevin in the middle. Not able to get it to Woods. Over to Johnny.
Side, side.
Over to Olivia.
Not off that line, Ashley.
Over to
Woods. Nice mark. Here we go, Red.
Yikes.
Eric come out with the big comeback.
Now we got hooks over to Eric. Eric over to Joe.
Okay.
Over to Gurgat in the middle.
Gurgat always willing to throw his body.
Over to Joe on the sideline. And we got a hook or two.
Look at a hammer.